Watch out! Is Solus summoning demons on purpose?
My guess is the veil is weakening, and they're slipping through the cracks.
And when the veil comes down completely,
then the whole world is going to... Come on, this way! It should get us to Harding!
Here they come.
And find Nev. You two all right? Hatch yourselves up if you need it.
I don't get it. If Solus tears down the veil, doesn't that destroy everything?
Solus always talked about how beautiful the ancient world was.
That world exists.
You are in violation of Imperial order.
Oh no, I think that's Dumont Plaza.
Crap. Let's move.
They're the ones who made trouble at the ball.
Venatory cultists!
Hold the phone! Reinforcements should be here soon!
I hate these assholes! Looks like the Venatori put up a barrier to block the way.
We refuse to take jobs from them. We'll take jobs from almost anybody.
Good to know you have standards.
Sensors must remain in focus. The magical anomaly is fully complete.
Come on. Guess we're sliding down.
They're allies of Nev Gallus! Kill them all!
Looks like Nev's work, not the Venatori's. To get across.
I'm getting too old for this.
There. That's the building I tracked Solus to.
Looks like the Venatori also found it. And then demons found them.
Enchantment on the entrance. I can get it.
So this is the Dread Wolf's hideout.
One of them, at least. Not sure how long he's been here.
Some of this looks ancient.
Solas has been around longer than Menrathus itself.
Broken chains. Solas is freeing slaves.
Solas hates slavery. One of the few things we actually agreed on.
He said the other elven gods were tyrants who oppressed his people.
What do you see?
No sign of Solas. Just a big glowing window or mirror or something.
Well, that sounds ominous.
Must be a way to open it. Let's look around. Locked. There must be a way to open it. Let's look around.
Air's full of magic. Solas used a lot of power for something.
Solas, the Dread Wolf, Fenharel. He's got a lot of names.
I always called him Chuckles.
Nice work.
Let's see what's on the other side.
This the big glowing window you saw earlier, Rook?
It's called an Illuvian. They're elven and very...
I thought the demons were bad back in Menrathus.
The Fade's a mess this close to the ritual. No telling what could come through.
Does it feel like those tremors are getting worse?
Keep moving and try not to think about it.
Thank you.
shimmers every time one of those big crystals at the ritual site lights up.
Not many of them left to light. Might want to hurry.
We get tremors every time one of those big crystals at the ritual site lights up.
Not many of them left light. Might want to hurry.
Finishes this ritual.